schools weigh safety over return to normal as fall term begins. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below. A federal court in Florida has ruled that it is unconstitutional for schools to ban transgender students from using the restroom that matches their gender identity. Judges of the U. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.